I put two spiders in with each other.